बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम टू अल मुनीर हाई स्कूल ई लर्निंग सिस्टम क्लास टू। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन विद वन डिजिट फ्रॉम द यूनिट नंबर 3 बुक मैथ्स वाइज टू ऑक्सफोर्ड। वन डिजिट मल्टीप्लिकेशन। What is multiplication? When two numbers are multiplied, the answer is called product. When two numbers are multiplied, the answer is called product. Here you can see we have same quantity of strawberries in two plates. So, and the question is 4 multiplied by 2. So we have to add 2 times 4 to get the answer. We have to add 2 times 4 to get the answer. When we add these 4 and these 4 strawberries, we get the answer 8. These are 4 strawberries, and count these 4 more strawberries, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When we add these strawberries, we get the number 8. So 4 multiplied by 2 means we have to add 2 times 4 to get the answer, and the answer is 8, and we called answer in the multiplication questions product. Here we have balls, and the question is 2 multiplied by 5, so it means we have to add 2 balls 5 times. We have to add 2 balls 5 times. You can see this is 1 pair of ball, 2nd pair of ball, 3rd pair of ball, 2nd pair of ball, 4th pair of ball, and the 5th pair of balls. When we add these 5 pairs of ball, 2 balls, let's count 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. It means 2 multiply 5 is equal to 10. 2 multiply 5 is equal to 10. Now you can understand that in multiplication questions, we add the number repeatedly to get the answer. In this question, you can understand that 5 groups of 2 equals 10. 5 groups of 2 equals 10. Here we have 5 groups of 2. 2 dots, 2 dots, 2, 2, and 2. And these are 5 groups of 2. So it means we have to add 2 5 times. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are adding 2 5 times, and it equals to 10. So 5 multiplied 2 is equal to 10. Here we have 3 groups of 2. Here we have 3 groups of 2. And each group contains 2 flowers. 2, 2, and 2. When we add all these 2 of 3 groups, we get the number 6. So 3 groups of 2 is equal to 6. बार बार हम 2 को add करें तो हम उससे क्या करते हैं, हम 3 का table 2 तक पढ़ लेंगे तो हमारे पास answer वही आ जाएगा. तो 3 multiply 2 is equal to 6. What does multiplication means? What does multiplication means? Repeated addition. Repeated एडिशन यानी बार बार एडिशन करने को क्या कहते हैं, मल्टीप्लिकेशन. रिपीटेड एडिशन मीन्स यानी 5 प्लस 5 प्लस 5 इज इक्वल टू 15. यू कैन सी हियर वी हैव रेड 5 रेड डॉट्स, 5 ग्रीन एंड 5 ब्लू डॉट्स, एंड व्हेन वी ऐड देम वी गेट द नंबर 15, एंड व्हेन वी मल्टीप्लाई देम 3 टाइम्स 5, 3 टाइम्स 5, सो 3 5s आर 15. 3 5s are 15. 3 multiply 5. 5 times 3. 5 times 3. So 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. And 5 threes are 15. And in this question you can see 3 multiplied by 3. 3 threes are 9. 2 multiplied by 4. It means 4 times 2. So 4 multiplied by 2. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 1 multiplied by 2 is equal to 2. Any 1 time 2, it means 2. And if we have 2 time 2's, the number will be get 4. So 2 multiplied 2 is equal to 4. When we have 3 times 2, we get the number 6. 3 multiplied 2, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. And 4 multiplied by 2, it means we have 4 times 2. 4 times 2. So 4 ones are 4 and 4 twos are 8. So this is the way to multiply the one digit multiplication. So you have to learn the tables for doing this question, because if you learn the table, it will be easy to solve the multiplication question. Thank you so much, students. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.